Cross the line. Come on, instead our mind and bodies intertwine.